is today we're off to Brown's Beach. We're gonna hit some salmon on surface poppers, stick baits, maybe even nettles if they're up far. But yeah, stay tuned. Hopefully we'll get a few salmon and keep going. Hey guys, so we've just arrived at Brown's Beach. It looks beautiful out there, and I reckon I can already see salmon in that little lagoon. So we'll go chuck a line and hopefully pull one up.
Advantage. Southern Calamari. One of the beautiful coasts of South Australia, the Yorke Peninsula, fishing a nice local beach. And that's good. On the nude. Beautiful eating size, they taste awesome if you fry them up, salt and pepper. The trick is, when you cook these guys, is not to overcook them. People think 2 minutes aside, 3 minutes aside, if you make them skin rings, all it needs, 30 seconds aside. Beautiful tender squid, seasoned how you like it. And that is what we call Australia. Beautiful, yum. But guys, so I thought you guys probably would have heard the same from someone else. Always the best time to catch a fish is straight after or 10 minutes within catching a fish. With this squid, that is 100% correct. So you usually get pairs, threes, fours and fours.
So guys, we've just hooked the second squid of the morning. It's not a bad Southern Calamari. We'll see if there's any followers behind it, because they're usually sitting in schools and you might see one and we'll drop a jig if there is. But here he is. It's not a bad size. Good eating size anyway. Behind the neck so they don't bite you.
Yeah, like that one almost did to me. I felt his beak.
Behind the neck, so.
Another nice.
Not a bad little Southern Calamari on that little cheap jig. So James caught one earlier on the expensive jig. He's got that little cheap jig. So far, they've won't be able to have to trade in and be on the ice. Squid, and I've also hooked up to one. This one feels a little bit better than the ones we've been getting. Yeah, we've just been drifting around. We're out a little bit deeper. We found a nice patch. There's James. There's mine out there. This little guy, and as I was landing him, James hooked up to another one. But they're both going in the head here. Make up for a nice little feed. So I just sight casted this little guy right in front of the boat. I thought he would be spooked by the electric motor, but he grabbed my jig with no worries. There it is.